Now watch all the episodes only on Lehre app. Salman Khan seems to be very fond of his nephew, Ahil Sharma. Arpita Khan Sharma and her husband, Ayush Sharma's son, who turned recently 3, his birthday celebrations were extravagant to say the least. Ahil's birthday was celebrated at their Panvel farmhouse, and everyone from the Khans and Sharmas were in attendance to celebrate the little munchkin's birthday. Salman looked adorable dressed down in a pair of shorts and a white shirt while wearing a cowboy hat. In one video, he was also seen dancing with someone in a Donald Duck costume, while in another video, someone in a tiger costume teaches him how to do the floss dance step. Their Panvel farmhouse was massively decorated for Ahil's birthday celebrations. From the looks of it, we think it was a carnival-themed birthday with a Ferris wheel and many other amusement park rides. Arpita Khan Sharma shared a picture of Ahil to Instagram and wished her son, saying, "Happiest 3rd birthday, my baby boy. May you always be as amazing as you are. Keep spreading love and happiness always. I love you very much." Actors Katrina Kaif, Shilpa Shetty and Ronnie Troy also send their wishes for the birthday boy. On the work front, Salman Khan will next be seen in Ali Abbas Zafar's Bharat, which also stars Katrina Kaif, Tabu, Disha Patni and Sunil Grover. The film will hit the theaters this Eid.